कोरिलेशन रिगार्डिंग एंटीरियर रिलेशन ऑफ द स्टमक देर इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्लिनिकल कोरिलेशन दैट दिस एंगल विच वी आर सीइंग हियर इज द गैस्ट्रिक एंगल दिस वन इज गैस्ट्रिक एंगल इट इज फॉर्म बाय द एट वन साइड इट इज फॉर्म बाय द लेफ्ट कोस्टल मार्जिन This is left costal margin and in the right side by the inferior border of the liver. This is liver, this is inferior border of the liver and below by the transverse colon. This triangle is known as gastric triangle and it has got very much clinical significance that during oesophageal obstruction we can listen the splashes of liquid at that side because it is very much super at this side only it is very much superficial to the very much closer to the anterior abdominal wall that we can listen the splashes of liquid because in the esophageal obstruction it can proceed onward and we can put even gastrostomy tube through this area, gastric triangle through this we can insert the gastrostomy tube for the feeding of the patient in case of esophageal obstruction. Okay.